was very interesting. It was very technical and very detailed. And I think we're getting to a stage now where we kind of worked on prep kind of setups. And we're now looking at the detail in relation to each person in their individual position. Well, you're going to have to do is bring through the detail and align everything with the. With the way the IRFU have been working this program and pushing this program forward, which is excellent because it's using the expertise of everybody in the room and sharing that expertise, but aligning that from where Greg leads it to all the levels down below as well, like, you know. It's very, very good and it becomes very detailed, and you get a lot of specific detailed work with the harness, because it's a very sterile environment on the machine, but when you put the harness on, it's those different kind of movements and it's readjusting, and you can align it in a way that you can work off their different legs, their core activation, the ability to load to the right and the left shoulder, and it's putting them in that uncomfortable position that you can't do, but you can control the environment more through the straps and that, you know.